Did you see Hammer? She is on her way as well, with the information she's gathered.
Our friend has told me much about you. That night in the castle, your sister, I had no idea. If I'd known, I would have stopped him.
Sorry it took me so long. Lucien's men are all over the place.
You must be Hammer.
And you must be Garth, Lucien's lackey.
I was made to understand you might be mistrustful. I didn't anticipate your staggering wit and intellect.
Oh yeah? And did you anticipate that I like to take a hammer and whack smug little spell flingers?
This is not what we're here for. Hammer has information on the third hero.
Mostly gathered from a tavern, I hear.
Not one, lots of them. I did a proper tour. Right. I think this bloke, the thief, is a pirate called Reaver. He runs the port of Bloodstone to the southwest.
And you got this from some drunk?
Yeah. He sailed with Reaver for years. Said they captured hundreds of ships.
Doesn't mean he's a hero. Lots of pirates capture ships.
Reaver takes down galleons with one bullet. High winds, rough seas, a mile away, it doesn't matter. He picks off the captain. The more impossible the shot, the quicker the crew surrenders.
Impressive. But we're not trying to make Lucien surrender.
No, we're not.
Bloodstone is surrounded by Wraith Marsh on three sides, and ocean on the fourth.
No matter. We can reach it via Collis Gate.
Not this one. It leads only to Hero Hill.
Got another one handy, have you?
I built one at my tower. It can get us to Wraithmarsh.
Okay, you're a genius. Does it work?
It will take some time to activate, but it should work.
Should?
You must do this together. Lucien has sent men to guard Brightwood Tower.
Okay, then let's go. After you, your brilliance.
Barbarian.
You've
been on any adventures lately, boy?
Stalls now open!
Oh, I thought you'd never come back. I missed you. I want to get close to you. Really close.
Excuse me.
Very laudable hint.
Can I have a woolly pup? Aww.
You mind if I copy your haircut?
Imagine.
it's Lionheart. How's it going? Impressive. I'm happy to serve. You can't do better than that.
We shouldn't use the front gate. Lucien's men will be expecting us. Follow me. I know another way in.
It really is great to have you back. I went back to the temple for a while. Same old nonsense. Ignorant men trying to tell everyone how to live their lives based on books written 1,000 years ago.
Right. Nothing that ancient could possibly contain any wisdom.
These aren't old kingdom schematics that teach you how to build guns that shoot lightning. It's a load of superstitious nonsense that never helped anybody. And if you swallow it all, it can get you killed.
We may actually be in agreement there. But let's cut this short. We have a lot to do. Lucien's men, they're looking for me. They're between us and the Cullis Gate. We'll have to fight our way through.
Just how I like it.
Who wants to strike the target next?
Wait for me. Lucian's army will crumble to dust. I will need to concentrate to start the gate. I must rely on the two of you to watch my back.
Oh, sure. We'll do all the work while you sit there and think. Let me know when it's my turn for a break, will you? Is that a shard? Is that
more.
Can't you see it's pointless?
Can you hear me?
Well, well, well. What have we got here? Is it alive? You had a dog with you there, like. It ran off into the fog. The banshees will have it by now. Aye, you've seen the last of that mongrel, I can tell you. Here, you from Bloodstone, eh? No. No. Yeah. Got the stink of it about ya. Tis a wicked place. Would be burnt to the ground if there was any justice. So, what do I do about you? Reckon I'll burn you as well.
You should be able to hear me now. You're alive. The Colors Gate malfunctioned, and Hammer and Garth were sent back to the Guild. You've made it to Wraithmarsh, but you're on your own for now. Well, you're not entirely on your own. But Hammer and Garth cannot reach you. Be wary. The fog here is unnatural. Somehow it dampens the Guild seal. Bloodstone is on the far side of the marshes. I suggest you head there, quickly.
Gonna do, huh? Shoot me! Oh, I'm shivering! Mummy, help! to try shooting me, but you'd probably poke your eye out instead. You can't hit me! You can't hit me! Yeah! Ach, away with you, you scavenging dog monkey!
Something in the marsh is controlling the fog and using it against you. You need to find the source and destroy it. Contact with you again because of the fog. This used to be Oakvale, though it has changed radically since I saw it last, and that was a long time ago. It has seen many a cruel deed. 600 years ago, bandits attacked the village and burned it to the ground. The survivors rebuilt their lives, only to have them destroyed a second and final time. A new threat came from within. A reckless young villager made a deal with a fortune who took the lives of every other resident as payment. All of his family, all of his friends, everyone he loved. And now, the marsh has engulfed the village, and Oakvale is nothing but a bitter memory.
Make a wish. Make a wish. Make a wish.
You're making good progress. You're about halfway through the marshes now. You'll be in Bloodstone before you know it.
your shooting's as bad as your body odor.
Few survive Banshee attacks. You're nearly there, nearly safe. town center is over the next rise.
Fa, do, re. Wait. I sense the presence of a lute player. Could it really be real music at last? Yes, keep playing. Now, hit that final note. Try to end the tune in style. No, no, no! If I wanted noise, I could listen to myself. What beautiful music! More! More! And now for the grand finale.
Get your purses ready!
Oh yes, bravo! A virtuoso performance! Simply wonderful!
The largest house in Bloodstone. That'll be Reaver's. I suggest you go and make the thief's acquaintance.
take your time. I'll do my best to serve. Plenty for everyone. Get out there and kill some bandits, won't you? I've heard about your courage, Lionheart.
You are looking pretty great.
You must have something to spare. By my wares, you won't regret it.
What's someone like you doing in a town like this? Don't let a duff name stand in the way of fame. Buy a title.
You always wear such fancy tups.
Get your potions here!
Oh!
I can give you a ride, you'll never forget.
Ah, you're back! I've transformed your latest adventures into epic ballads that are sure to delight and astonish. I will now sing you my latest composition.
Lionheart, how you doing?
The hero conquered the fear.
Hey, mate, you got business with Reaver? He's through the back.
Well, hello there. Always a nice surprise to have company. I don't get many visitors to my little coastal paradise. You must be looking for someone, and who else could it be but me? A celebrity of your stature is bound to seek out fellow luminaries, after all. Oh, come, come. You didn't think anyone could escape Lucian's spire and prance around my kingdom unnoticed, did you? I even know why you're here. No doubt you've heard of my astonishing abilities and expect me to join you in some half-cocked mission to take Lucian down. How am I doing so far? But here's the problem. You've done all sorts of impressive things, and yet you haven't really done anything that benefits me. But wait, perhaps there is something you can do for me. There's a certain item I need returned to its rightful owners in Wraithmarsh. They live in an enchanting place called the Shadow Court. I'd do it myself, but my relationship with the owners is complicated. And while my associates here have their uses, most aren't terribly reliable. So, how about this? You run this little errand for me, and then I'll assist you in your quest for vengeance or riches or whatever it is that floats your particular boat. The item I need returned is just there. See? See? See that little objet d'art? There's a good lad. Just come back and see me when you've dropped it off at the Shadow Court. Tatty bye. Are you really suggesting my cheekbones are anywhere near that low?
The Shadow Court. It was they who destroyed Oakvale. There is a deep well in the center of Wraith Marsh, made of tombs. That is where they reside. Be careful. There is more to this task than Reva lets on.
Don't you try and ignore me, you pink-bellied numbskull!
Ha ha ha! and some friends, we were reading from this really old book we found. It had all these strange words. Then there was this bright light, and I woke up here. Where are we? I'm so scared. I just want to go home.
One of you carries the Dark Seal. But there are two. Only one is required. One will trade their youth and beauty so that the King of Thieves may retain his. This is the bargain we honor. The rules cannot be broken. We will take whoever bears the Dark Seal. You must choose. Quickly.
Please, I just want to see my parents again. What? No. You can't do this. Please, don't. Please. What happened to me? No!
Reva has again fulfilled the bargain. But when the sacrifices stop, we will come for him. This he knows.
That was a difficult decision. But you are alive and strong, and that is what matters most. Go back to Reva. Imagine your return to Reva will be eventful. Once we have Reva, your path leads straight to Lucien. There will be no going back. If you have left anything unfinished, now is your last opportunity to resolve it.
We're done.
And you're sure that it'll look like me?
Exactly like you, sir. In 3 months, the picture will be developerized and...
3 months? That's no good. And looking as youthful and spirited as ever. Aren't you a tricky one? Good for you. You have my eternal thanks for delivering that troublesome seal. Now, I have a confession to make. While you were away, it occurred to me that Lucian is probably a bit miffed that you wandered off without his permission. Maybe miffed enough to part with a large heap of gold to get you back. And you know what? I was right. So, as fun as all this has been, I'm afraid I must now return you to the spire. Lucian's men will be here at any moment.
All right, what exactly was that?
Reva, the city's under attack! By a bloody army! Lucian's men! Dozens of the buggers! And the guy in charge is yelling at his men, find this Reva!
Me? Lucian and I had a gentleman's agreement. How dare he betray me? And just when I was in the middle of trying to betray you. How inconvenient. I recommend we flee down this rather handy escape tunnel. Smugglers built these tunnels ages ago. I don't think they've been used for about 300 years. Oh, no, wait a minute now. I came through here in... That's right, I was consorting with Ursula at the time, and Penelope found out and she set the house on fire while I was sleeping. With Andrew, as I recall. That would have been 200 years ago.
Lucian is using great shards to transport hundreds of men to Bloodstone. The town is overrun. You have to keep going and find another way out.
This is almost too easy.
Lucian's men, here.
Oh, so much for a pleasurable romp through the labyrinth. He must have known about these tunnels, and I thought I'd been so clever and secretive. How irksome. Oozing out of the stonework.
Fight!
Rather better targets than the riffraff I do. You should pay attention. You might learn something.
You must admit I am rather wonderful.
If Lucien gets his hands on either of you, it's the end of everything. Go.
I'm mean, aren't I? Don't worry, the
town is overrun. You have to keep going and find another way out.
Of the best shot since, well, ever. Wait for me.
Remember, put pressure on the wound.
There's something rather edifying about hurting. Admiring my weapon. Beauty, isn't she? Dragon Stomper 48. Only six were ever made, you know, for six lucky people. Well, not all that lucky. I've killed four of them so far. Ah, now this is more my style. Fair and thoroughly unbiased fight. Frame a shot like that in the museum. Nearly there. Ah, there's my ship coming in now. The Reaver. I was going to call her the Narcissus, but there was already one in the registry. One day you can tell your grandchildren of this day, how you fought by the side of the legendary Reaver, how he missed no target. Wait. You can tell them about that. Not that they'll believe you.
She was right. They're here. Good to see you again. Hope we didn't miss too much.
Sounded like a massacre. Are all the soldiers gone?
Far away, I hope. I don't know how much more killing I can stand. Balverines and bandits behind every rock and tree. And everyone I killed, two more take its place.
All quite fascinating. I'm touched. I'm also leaving. Oh, yes. 3, 2, 1. And any other lurking nasties in the tunnel will now have a bit of a headache. Which means I've just saved us all. Aren't I nice? In a few moments, I'll be sailing away to safety on my escape ship. So, the way I see it, we're even. Toodaloo!
Destroy it.
Just never enough.
I see. I presume this sort of thing happens to you people on a regular basis, does it?
No end to you lot, is there? Bloody cockroaches. Come on, then! More shooting! Watch out!
Cover me! I must find a way to expose its vulnerable spot. I know it has one. Old Kingdom artifacts respond to the will. I just have to find the right spell. There must be a way. Nothing seems to work. Unless... That's it! Long, sustained attacks! It's the only way to bring it down!
This would be much more sporting if you could make it show us its dirty little secret again. It makes such a tempting target when it glows like that, doesn't it?
Yes, it's working!
Such... pretty balls of light. Painful, too.
Keep them off me.
You can't kill us all.
Much more sporty if it would make it show us its dirty little secret again.
It's time we destroyed this thing!
Cease!
We did it!
Now that's teamwork.
Yes, such fun. And with that, I'm off. Bye-zy.
You can't leave now. We need you.
Welcome, Reva.
Delighted to be here, whoever you are. But as I was saying before the enormous, pointy, flying boulder interrupted, I really must go.
Listen to me. If you do not help us, Lucien will control the world and every person in it.
Well, he's welcome to them. People are a bit overrated, don't you find?
Then who will you sacrifice to the King of Shadows?
Very well. All right, yes, I will help you. And after that, there's a good chance I will kill you, but we'll cross that bridge when we come to it, hmm? So, what now?
We must gather at the Circle of Heroes. The ritual we will perform there shall provide us with the weapon we need to defeat Lucien.
This sounds like a barrel of laughs. Blind, eh? I would have preferred mute. What exactly does Lucien want?
Aside from godlike power? That's a tough one.
No. That kind of power is a means, not an end. What does he want to do?
When I knew him, he wanted to resurrect his family. Probably still does. But give a beggar 1,000,000 gold, he'll buy food until he's full. And then he realizes bread isn't the only thing for sale.
Now we can begin. Stand in the center. You represent that which binds the three together. Strength, skill, and will. Together you will call forth the great weapon that will defeat Lucien.
So now we just... do what exactly?
Bloody hell! That hurt!
I agree.
Well, I did enjoy making that pretty light with you, but with that done, what happens now?
I don't know. We crossed beyond the far edge of my knowledge when he stepped into the center.
Wait, where's Teresa?
Well, this can't be good.
Thank you.
Enough power to build a new world, and you waste it trying to save the old one.
You're Lucien.
Open your eyes, Lucien. The ruins of the old kingdom are all around us.
And soon they will be buried under the new kingdom. And you're looking at the new king.
Pretender. Your fall will be hard indeed.
Deal still stands, Lord Lucien. That King Lucien.
Oh, Reva, will you shut it?
In fact, you can have these people for free.
And so I shall. And you as well.
Where is she?
Your fortune-telling friend?
What have you done to her?
I merely listened. I should have gone out into the dark and found your body that night. But I was hasty. I let the bloodline flourish. And you have flourished. But this time is different. The last of the heroic blood will flow out onto this hilltop, just as it now spatters the walls of your family home. Your wife and child are dead. I would have left it to one of my soldiers to do the unpleasant deed. But past experience tells me one must be absolutely certain of these things. Misguided and weak. The last time I killed you, it tore my heart out. Of course, you're only a child. But then, so was I.
Death is not your destiny today, little sparrow.
Dad have gone out. You've missed saying goodbye. Come on, get up. It's beautiful outside. Come on. They won't be back for ages. We're gonna have such a fun day. I've got so many things planned. I've hidden bottles around the farm for you to shoot. The chickens need rounding up. Or we could kill some beetles. All sorts of things. So, what should we do first? Mum took me to Bowerstone Market once, and I saw Castle Fairfax. It was amazing. I hope I get to go back someday. Those chickens wander all over the place, peck, peck, pecking away. Reckon you can get them all back in their pen? Great shot. Brilliant. Nice one. Right, you silly chicken. Now stay. nice one. Three more. Great shot. Two left. I'm getting worn out just watching you. Last one. Bet she'll be a real pain. Nice one. Brilliant. 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 Great shot. Nice one. There are loads of bugs in this field. Fancy killing some? The beetle struggled bravely, but fell mortally wounded. I can't see anymore. Shall we do something else? I've set up some bottles around the place so you can have some shooting practice. Five more to go. Two more. I wonder where the last bottle could be. All of them. Wow, I should call you Chicken Chaser. What do you want to do now? I've set up some bottles around the place so you can have some shooting practice. Bring both of us along. You'll have so much fun there, little sparrow. Mum and Dad said they'd be back tomorrow. It's a long way to Bowerstone Market. That was a fantastic day, but I'm worn out. Let's go to bed. It's nothing, little sparrow. Go back to sleep. Oh, come on. Get back to bed. There's nothing fun to do here now. You're being really annoying. Where are you going? Are you mad? It's dangerous out there. Castle Fairfax looks so nice in the snow. If only we could live there.
Perhaps that could be arranged.
For centuries, this academy trained the most supremely gifted sons and daughters of Albion, bound together by the blood that flowed in their veins. Can you feel the power coursing through you?
Something else. Best crucible in years. A classic performance that will be remembered for all time. Or at least as long as there are people around to remember it.
Everyone has their breaking point, and I will find yours.
The rules cannot be broken. We will take whoever bears the dark seal.
And looking as youthful and spirited as ever, aren't you a tricky one? Good for you.
The last time I killed you, it tore my heart out. Of course, you're only a child. But then, so was I.
You have passed the test. Your rewards are the opportunity to confront your enemy and the means to destroy him. Take the box and go to him.
Your power is astounding. Twice you've cheated death. Yet your abilities are trivial compared to the infinite power of the Spire, which will soon be mine.
Now, sleep.
What? What is that? What are you doing? Do you think a mere trinket will save you? Do you think anything can? Stop. Think about what you're doing. I will put an end to chaos. Stop now, you fool! You insect! I order you to stop! Sleep! I command you! Sleep! Sleep! Consider that a victory. You're merely delaying the inevitable. All that you've struggled for will be crushed under the majesty of the Spire. Why? Why must you interfere? What are you fighting to protect? The world that robs us of what we love most.
Oh, I thought it'd never shut up.
Lucien's dead. So, what happens now?
Now? It is time you gained your reward. Your gift for saving the world from a madman's selfish dream. The Spire has awakened, and it still has the power to grant one wish. Yours. Come. Take my hand.
It's all right, little Sparrow. Don't be afraid.
You stand in the heart of the Spire, as the Archon of the Old Kingdom did thousands of years ago. Now it is your turn. Make a wish, but choose wisely, for it will affect all of Albion. Sacrifice. You may choose to revive all those who died in the Spire's making. But in doing so, know that you will never see your family again. Love. Those dearest to you, your family, even your faithful dog, will be restored to life. But their lives come at the cost of the countless innocents who died in building the Spire. Or wealth. More gold than you can imagine, to spend on whatever pleases you. But any you loved, and all the Spire's prisoners will remain dead, and will not witness your newfound affluence. What will you choose? So be it. All those who have lost family and friends to the Spire have had their loved ones returned to them, confused but unharmed. Soon all Albion will be filled with gratitude and praise the name of this great and selfless hero forever, and they will know what you gave up for their sake.
We heard everything.
Yes, a wish was made, and the world will bear its consequences.
When my father died, it was awful. I can hardly bear thinking about it. To sacrifice him myself. No. It took amazing strength for you to do that. More strength than I'll ever have.
Yes, 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 yes. But on to more important matters. What about me? What do I get? Cash would be nice.
That is up to you. I can send you anywhere from here. What do you wish?
I wish to return home, to Samarkand.
Oh, I've never been to Samarkand. Hot nights, exotic substances, and uninhibited people.
It's nothing like that.
Trust me, I'll find the exciting bits.
Fine, but stay out of my way. Hammer?
No, I'm done. I know why we got attacked in the cave the day we met. You brought those hollow men in with you. Two monks would have found nothing, but a warrior finds battle always. I want to go north, study with those warrior monks. I was so sick of avoiding violence. Now I'm sick of causing it.
Goodbye, hero. I simply can't thank you enough for dragging me into this mess. Oh, I should tell you, I do have to make the occasional sojourn back to Albion. I have an obligation to some friends in Wraithmarsh.
I had my doubts about you at first, but I'm glad we met, and we shall meet again. You can count on it.
So, think you can handle Albion on your own? I need to get away from here for a while. Do some thinking for a change. It's not like I'm leaving much behind. Well, maybe one thing. About the greatest friend I ever had. But it's time to say goodbye. Take care of yourself.
Farewell, Hammer. And now it is time for you to leave. The world is yours to enjoy. But the Spire is mine. Be gone.